she waited patiently by the phone. And I didn't call to say a word of it or what is going on. She told me deep inside it's tearing up her heart.
Tell me about the actual single.
It's a natural vibe, you know, just sometimes emotions just turn to pen and paper. This is one of them vibes, you know. It's all about, you don't know, thinking about that person, you know, when your emotion chip in and you find out, so well, damn, sometimes you deal with things on an unfair basis. Like, if you ain't check yourself and say, oh, this man, you know, we have time for certain things too, you know. So, one of them songs, you know.
Why did you choose to shoot this video in Jamaica versus New York?
I don't know, like the yard vibes too. Just give it authentic, you know. So, out in the world, somebody just want to say, yo, a Kingston that shoot, you know, or that do a lot, you know. You know, enough people cherish that still. So I just, you know, keep it authentic.
Day one of the shoot. Day one of day one. We're at Fort Rocky. This is the famous Fort Rocky. We're actually not shooting in Fort Rocky, but we're going to shoot at the front. Shooting a performance scene with Wayne. Standing at the front, just kind of desolate background of him just thinking, his emotions coming together about this female. And then we're also going to shoot him and the female pulling up on the beach. So just keep following. Eventually, you know, you'll catch a story. Wayne Wonder, again. Fort Rocky.
Put it up.
The camera's not up.
You understand?
What? Fire stores up?
Nothing.
Coming up.
We need it for you?
No. The artist, I just want to stand by right now.
Let's
hold it right now.
Let's shoot the song.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Right. Tell me what we got speed. Fire store rolling.
Is she ready? Oh, you have to hold it together with
me. Y'all look like y'all talking about business. Y'all don't look like y'all talking about sex. Come on.
Buddy, love.
Talk about which part of the beach you can lay her down. Hey. I don't want to talk about. You know what I'm saying? I don't have to tell her where I go on. We're not here. No smiling. Too much smiling. Keep up. Smell her neck or kiss her neck or something, please. Less smiles. Less laugh. A sexy thing me I talk about. Turn around, turn your back to him now. Yeah. Don't look like you're ticklish. More you lean back your head like you enjoy it. Please, lean your head back and put your right hand around him back. I'll grab up him shirt. Talk to her. Put your head on the other side now, Wayne. Round the other side. When I talk too much, you don't look like you're talking about sex, guys. Talk about sex. Ah, it looks nice. Yeah, do that. Rub our shoulders again, Wayne. Me like when you rub our shoulder up on the two sides. Rub down her hand. Come down with it now. Slow. Feel it. Feel him up while I'm doing it. Aaliyah.
So apparently I have a problem. I keep calling the lead girl Aaliyah and Lisa, but her name is Renee. Hopefully by the end of the day, I'll get it together. Renee. What's her name again?
Aaliyah.
Oh, no, is it?
You've lost the plot.
Ish.
No, she's Aaliyah.
Girl.
Can you tell me your name and what's your role in this music video today?
Renee, and I'm the girlfriend. Neglected, but no longer neglected, right?
So, Wayne, how do you feel about doing those kind of rubbed on, sexy, sensual
scenes? Sexy is back. Don't fight it.
All right, let's do it, please. Yeah. Stop trying to look at some of that.
Yeah.
Touching the chin and stuff like that. You ready?
Yeah.
And action. Talk. Sexy talk. Yeah, like that. Closer. Caress his face. Yeah. Put that around his back now. That left hand. Put that around his back. Yeah. Look at him again. Talk to him. You're happy. Just think about it. Renee, just like the, yeah. Think up, yeah. Not like that, yeah. Think about it. Bite your lips while you're talking to him when he's in your ear.
Make it control again.
Cause I don't wanna hurt you, girl.
Right now we're about to do Richard's signature shot. It's called a jolly. It's kind of like a mixture of a dolly and a jib, you know? So no jib, no dolly, but it's a jolly on a tripod.
What we should do is Richard's signature shot right now, a jolly.
I think that's a good idea. Action.
Tell me how you, why you created it and who named it the jolly shot?
Well, I created it because in the need, when we don't have a jib or a dolly, we use a jolly.
Do you think it's Jamaican thing? Or you think
improvise, adapt and overcome. That's how I will see. Yes,
I got a time. She waited by the phone. And I didn't call to say, oh, I'm gonna wait. Oh, what is going on?